Hello students, it's me again, Teacher Leia, your teacher in MAPE. I welcome you all in today's lesson. Just bear with me as we continue to explore Japan and Korea for us to really appreciate their culture, particularly in their artworks. Yes, our lesson today is a continuation of Japanese and Korean face and mask painting, which is based on most essential learning competencies, which is reflects on and derive the mood, idea or message and objects, and appreciates the artifacts and art objects in terms of their utilization and their distinct use of art elements and principles, with the following objectives: identify the emotions and qualities being expressed by the colors, and evaluate the colors used in their artwork. Are you ready? Let's start and enjoy while learning Japanese and Korean face and mask painting. If in the previous lesson you illustrated or created masks, well, in today's lesson you are going to identify and evaluate the colors used in the mask and its corresponding mood and emotion. Now, look at the pictures. Study each picture and identify the emotion being expressed and represented of different colors. What can you say about the pictures? By looking at the picture, what do you feel? How about the colors? Does it represent something? Japan and Korea. Again, each picture presented different meanings and emotions. For Japanese face painting, they represent the following: dark red, passion or anger; dark blue, depression or sadness; pink, youth; light green, calm; black, fear; purple, nobility. Whereas the colors used in Korean mask painting and the emotion they represent are the following: black, red, and white mask establish the age and the race of the figure. Half red, half white mask symbolize the idea that the wearer has two fathers, Mr. Red and Mr. White. Dark face mask indicates that the character was born of the adulterous mother. Now, you may wonder how mask and face painting reflects the rich culture and history of Japan and Korea. What is the importance of identifying the emotion? And how does it affect the mood, idea, and the message of art? Always remember that kabuki is a style of traditional Japanese theater that includes music, dance, and drama. Kabuki characters are often drawn from Japanese folklore, and a major part of the kabuki performance is a dramatic makeup worn by the actors. This makeup is applied heavily to create a brightly painted mask that uses colors in a symbolic way to indicate the age, gender, and class of each character, as well as their mood and personalities. Meanwhile, Korean masks originated with religious and artistic meaning. Korean masks are grotesque and vividly colored to the point that some may find them vulgar. Masks are painted in vivid primary colors, representing both the individual personality and social class of the character. Is face and mask painting worth appreciating? Well, definitely yes! Basically, this type of artworks can still be used in the future for life, has its own script and drama. I hope you have learned something for today's lesson. Great job, everyone! Once again, this is Teacher Leia. Until next meeting. Bye!